Alright, welcome back to our podcast and we will discuss about fashion and beauty. First, it apparently there's no more that girl. And from today onwards, we will go for three of us. And yep, it's just boys podcast. And then the next or the previous video, there's no Widi, and because
sick.
Okay, he feels sick from
previous okay, podcast.
Yes. Okay. Let's stop for the chat and we will go for our topics. Our today's topic is fashion and beauty. And then the first question. What the meaning beauty for you?
For what? Me?
For you.
Me?
For all of us.
So what's first?
Who first?
Who first?
Okay, I'll go first. The beauty for me is when your appearance and your attitude is match. So if your appearance is like the Islamic woman, Muslim woman, like Middle East woman, and then your attitude is not like a Muslim, you just not beauty, you just being so awful, so ugly to me. And then the beauty for me or for my body is like when I don't care too much about everyone's opinion. Like what I'm wearing, what I'm doing is like whatever I like. That's the beauty for my body or myself. From other people, maybe like you're so stubborn, but this is the beauty on my point of view. And then let's go with your opinion.
Yeah, for my opinion about the beauty, like yeah, the beauty is not only physique,
yes,
and face something or his handsome or his beauty, not only this. But my opinion, like if you have some good manner, a good attitude, and good match or something, like if we talk anything and then he have some energy positive, and yeah, it's like one of the beauty for me.
Okay, the last is you.
So I think three of us have
similar
meaning of the beauty. And yeah, as for myself, I think the beauty for me when the people and the appearance and the people and the attitude and the manner is positive, you know, like
yes,
like no, don't
judge for like something else,
not different from what yeah, you looking
yeah, yeah, different yeah, from what you looking. And if their appearance bad,
doesn't mean is bad.
Yeah, yeah. It's not ugly, but maybe their inside or their mean their attitude is, you know, have in other side of their appearance. So it's really the same from three
like
of us.
Looking good vibes.
Yeah, maybe yeah.
Okay. So yes, I agree. So we all agree that the beauty is not just
physique,
from the outside, but the inside.
Inside, yeah.
So when you match them, it become the true beauty. Yes. Okay. This is quite interesting questions. Okay, I'll go specifically with you. Describe your fashion. or style on daily.
Daily.
Because you have so many style options,
different kind of clothes,
different kind of clothes
that you wear
in college.
Yeah.
Yes, in campus. So for you who didn't know this guy have
not really have
so broad fashion style, where like every day is changed. Sometimes he wore like the suits. Sometimes he wore like this. Sometimes he wore like the more like he's so sporty, something like that. And describe your fashions now. Your fashion now.
Now. Okay, for now, I just wearing some long pants, like ankle pants, and I'm looking for comfortable too. I'm wearing in go to outside something or in a home, like just using t-shirt, and then some hoodie maybe if hoodie. I'm go outside, cause if you go outside like very hot, right? And right. And you need this to
comfort the sun.
And because if you just wearing
the t-shirt,
short t-shirt,
t-shirt,
your skin like different color, like in
the skin,
like,
that's
like a zebra, you know.
Okay, I know what you mean.
And then I need this wear to I'm go in outside.
Okay.
And, but in daily I just of course in home like just boxer and wearing some
what is it? I think it's like short
or singlet.
Yeah, singlet
like that. Just wearing this in in home.
Okay. So the three of us, the most stylish one is him.
No, not really.
I agree.
Not really.
Okay. Okay. I try to describe my fashion. So when I come to campus, I will use jacket.
Always jacket.
And yep, sometimes I wear bathing, but I'll cover it with jacket. And long pants, like someday when I don't or my jeans pants wet, I'll use the cotton pant. And then when my cotton pant wet, I'll just use the jeans pants. It's just the circle of fashions for me. And when I why am I wear like boring outfits like this, it's like I don't care so much about my outfit. Actually, I don't care about others' opinion, because what I'm wearing is like it's comfortable to me.
Yeah, if it is comfortable, you can wearing, and yes. Then it's not comfortable, you can don't use.
I don't use. Okay, like the most uncomfortable one, where hoodie. I don't like hoodie.
Why? What's happened?
Because it's so tight on my neck.
Have a type of hoodie, like have a what is it, like
this zipper, like
zipper
this.
And yeah, that's many type hoodie, and then you can choose one maybe if yep. Have a problem with your neck.
And the best your hoodie is made from what, from cotton, I think,
from cotton.
And yep, I don't like that
thick.
Yep. And, that's hot, because in this area it's so hot. But so I wear this because look. My outfit is like turtleneck or what is it? And this is not mine. This is my brother's. Okay. Let's move on. Don't talk too much for my outfit. Because it's so boring and it's not that interesting actually. Okay, what's yours?
My style?
Yeah. Describe your fashion or style on daily.
Simple. If in home I usually use t-shirt. If it's hot, the weather is hot, I use the short sleeves.
Okay.
Short sleeves t-shirt and short pants. The short pants, if go outside, use sandals or anything. If go outside on the run campus, I will formal shirt and long pants. Yeah, maybe batik clothes. Yeah, something.
You usually use batik, I think.
Yeah.
You often so often use batik. I haven't see you when you use like that.
No.
like that.
What?
Yes.
Yeah, this is batik, right?
No, I think that's not. I think this.
It's like beach.
It's like beach fashion yeah. Outfit. Okay, this is our last questions. This is our last questions. Let's end this because everyone is watching. Okay. Okay. What is your favorite color?
Me, yeah. First. Okay, my favorite color black, white, like nude color. Sometimes
yes.
like brown like this and yeah. That's
no,
my
that's
favorite.
Not brown. Is it brown for you?
Yeah. Like
cream. Yeah, cream.
Yeah, like that and the most. Or like yeah, just black and white. Because many t-shirt the color is black and white.
Okay.
And my shoes, of course, black and white.
Okay.
Black and white. So how about you?
I just wear whatever color I must comfy. I must what comfortable with because I use pink. In Purwokerto, I use pink because Purwokerto is so hot and I only have t-shirts
pink?
With pink color.
Pink color.
So I use them. Yes.
Okay, so that's cute. I think that's cute.
And
with
yes,
pink
just,
and boys. Yeah, that's cute.
I just don't care about other opinions and whenever I like it, I just wear it.
Oh, only pink or you have another color?
No, I don't take so much.
Or maybe the combination of color pink and white or pink and black.
I don't.
And then black pink.
I don't take so much effort for choosing my color because whenever or wherever I wanted to wear it, I just wear it. I just don't care about the color.
Oh, you don't care about the color, but
yes.
if the shirt is comfortable and then you
yes,
using,
yeah. Yeah.
You wear the shirt.
I wear them. Okay, what's yours?
My
less.
Color? maybe monochrome color like gray,
monochrome.
Green,
yeah,
something like that because it's good for other condition, you know.
Okay.
If it's hot, you know,
you can
don't very hot in me, you know, very suitable for in hot condition.
Yeah.
In you know, if rainy, just perfect condition and maybe my avoid things about color when it's hot like this sunny, maybe I don't want black.
Black color.
Because hot,
absorb,
that's hot
yeah,
in the body.
Sun.
Absorb the heat from
yeah,
the sun.
Yeah.
Absorb
and I don't like it. So
Okay. I think everyone would think like that because white can reflect the
soft color.
UV
protect
reflection.
Reflect the heat from
the sun.
And black can absorb the heat from the sun. Yep, that's the color from the functions.
Yeah.
Okay, I think today's podcast is just like this, and we will share to you again
in the next podcast,
and well, see you then. Bye bye.
Okay, bye bye.